A 13-year-old boy has been attacked and robbed by a gang in an Essex underpass. A manhunt has been launched to find the group of teenagers who attacked the boy in the underpass on Lunsey's Road, Basildon on December 27. The boy was assaulted at around 4:45 p.m. by a group of six people. The victim was assaulted and had his mobile phone stolen before the group ran off through the underpass.